Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. I just had a little accident. I'm not entirely sure what happened, but we no longer have miners or mining drills on our miner. So that's not great. That's not great at all. Let's drop off a bunch of stuff. And start grinding all that stuff down. Oops. There's that. There. Something fell down here. There it is. Alright. Well, I think... let's just move this. Actually, let's hook it up. Also lost, I think, something off the back, maybe? Not entirely sure. Anyway, yeah. I do want this to be carbon fiber. There. Alright, never mind. Okay. Right, is this done? It's done. It's done. So, if we... piston. Dropship pad piston. Reverse. Then we can jump into the dropship and we can move it. Thank you. off our engines for a second. We need to back up quite a bit. Turn you on. Lock you as well. Whoa! We might actually... might need to make the top here out of... heavies, but we'll find out. Okay. So that's locked now. Off. So that means that we can get in you. Number 7. Let's just see. What did I have in number 7? Minor spotlights. Ah. Okay. Whoa. I want to turn the engines off. Okay. Now, landing gears. I want them to be black battered armor. Stick one in front as well. That works for me. It's a little bit lower, but that's okay. Why I can't color this. Did they change the way you color batteries? I can change the armor type, but I can't change the color. That's a little bit frustrating. Anyway, we obviously need to build up our miner again. We have some stuff. Alright. We need small conveyors. that. Seems about right. The width is about right. That's how we had it. And then at the bottom as well. Actually be okay to make some more of that. And the drills. Far down. Because they're lower than our landing gears. That's gonna have to do. We'll just have to lower our landing gears, I think. Yeah. Alright, well, that's done. Let's order up some more interior plates. Well, I remember. 1,000 of those. We're actually running low on iron, I think. Iron. Yeah. Oh, we have tons of iron. Kilos. I think that'll tide us over for a little while. Platinum is... Let's just see... platinum. Well, it's processing. They've processed around 10,000 kilos each, so there's still a while to go, but yeah, I've processed some. Oh, and we are actually running low on hydrogen. Missing for this. Construction components. Construct. Yeah. Production. 5,000. Continues, and we will stick you in there. You're in the wrong spot. Actually, you are in the wrong spot. Much better. Let's make sure this is relatively sturdy. Bottom, we can have them all the way. Yeah. Oops, where did that go? There. Don't want you there. Okay. I think we had 12 on before as well. We might have only had 8. I think we had 12.
Energy low.
Some energy. I think we only had 8. Well, now we have 12. It's not the greatest mining ship in the world. Might have to make a new one at some point. Okay, what are we missing? We're basically done. Okay. Now, we need to grind these down. I think this needs to come... two down. Like so. Late. Look at it. It's still on there, but it's tilting just a tad. And then here. Gear. I want that to be battered armor. Okay, it's tilting a little bit downwards, so I think I want to tell our pistons to come down a bit. Piston... rider pad piston. And I think the maximum distance was... take it down to 5 meters for now. See where that goes. Needs to come down way more. Might actually need to come all the way down. Piston. Minor pad piston. Let's send it all the way down, see what that does. It's up too high! So we might change this to not be a piston. Oh. So what is this? Base hydrogen tanks. Drills. So we need to make a group. Group. Control panel. Gear. Lighter. Gears. Save. G. Groups. Liner gears. Switch lock. So how are we landed here? Are these touching? They are. One of our gears is touching at least. Rear gears are not. Oh, I think we only had 8. I think I might drop it back down to that. This is too much. This is too much. Yeah. It is. We only had 8. So if we take like 2 out of the top and 2 out of the bottom, and then move them in there, then I think we're fine. And then we only have 8. I think we'll do that. But we'll have to do it in the next one, because we are out of time. But I think that'll be much better. I think that'll be much better. Yeah. Yeah. But we are pretty much out of time, so we'll do it in the next one. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.